Hong Kong Television Broadcast Limited made the announcement in a press release. The founding director of the network, passing away peacefully at home at 6:55 a.m. local time, surrounded by his family. Shaw was one of China's most well-known philanthropists, donating more than 10 billion Hong Kong dollars, about 1.3 billion US during his lifetime. He spent large sums supporting education, his legacy spanning across China in the several thousand schools and colleges named in his honour. In 2003, he set up the Shaw Prize, dubbed the Nobel Prize of the East, to honour the world's leading scientists. Born in 1907 in Ningbo in East China's Jiazhuang province, Shaw was also a renowned film producer and entertainment industry tycoon. He established Shaw Brothers Film Studio in 1958, going on to produce more than 1,000 Chinese language films. He helped fund TVB in 1967, where he remained executive chairman for 30 years. Famed for his vision and energy, he built the company up to become Hong Kong's number one television station. He stayed on as chairman of the company until the ripe old age of 104.